What's up guys, it's me Karen, and today it's a favorites video. Some of you guys have been asking and requesting for more talking videos, so here's another one for you guys. Hope you guys enjoy this, and let's just hop into it. So the first thing I want to talk about is this Canon G7X vlogging camera that I got recently. I saw that Casey Neistat and also Claire Marshall uses it, and it gives them really great footage. And what I love about this camera is that it has a flip screen, so it's great to make sure that you are in frame. But that tends to not to be a problem because it's actually a wide angle camera, so you capture a lot. And what I love about this for vlogging is that it also has stabilization. It looks like you're holding a steady cam. It gives you the bokeh effect, which makes it look a little bit more professional. So if you have some extra dollar bills to splurge on this, then I would recommend this. Otherwise, the Canon PowerShots will do just fine. Going along the lines of cameras, this is a Polaroid camera that Leo surprised me with when I came back from New York. He put it on my desk and he knows how much I'm obsessed with instant films, and he even got me the Impossible film. I'm so happy about it. Next thing is this BB Hoods cap that you've probably seen me wear a million times on my Instagram. So Playtime actually gifted this hat to me and said that you guys can join the BB gang. So one lucky winner will win one of these hats. In order to enter, you just have to follow my playtime.co on Instagram and repost the picture of me in this cap and hashtag it myplaytimeco. I will pick that lucky winner. I think coffee table books are such a treat in every home because it's something to flip through when you're bored or you need some inspiration, and it's also a great conversation starter. A lot of the images in here is very moody, inspiring me a lot to create picturesque videos. And since this book is in collaboration with Taku, I'm gonna move into my music favorite choices this month, which is Taku's new EP, Songs to Make Up To. It's a little bit more demure, quiet, something to chill to, chill vibes. If you guys are really into my SoundCloud, then you would absolutely love Taku's new EP. Definitely check it out on Spotify, or you can even download it. It's available on SoundCloud as well. Let's talk about clothes, shall we? My favorite pair of shoes this month are these Adidas Stan Smith BB Hoods shoes. I think they're perfect BB Hoods shoes because they are Velcro and they're actually from the kids section. Normally having small feet is such a drag, but this month it worked really well for me. And if you follow my Instagram, you'll notice that I wear them all the freaking time. It's still super hot in LA, but I think it's important to have a cover-up jacket, and I think a jacket that everyone should own. And Leo actually been obsessed with patches lately, and he bought this patch for me. I think this is super unique because I have never seen a gold trimming. What I was told by the artist is that she only printed 25 of these, so I feel super special to own one of these and be able to customize my white denim jacket. So yes, pastel colors. Now I got a full-blown pastel cover-up jacket. This is a very, very thin and light jacket that I've been wearing at night as well in LA. If you have some ripped jeans or a white t-shirt and you want to make that outfit a little bit more statement, this is a perfect jacket to go with it, and that's what I've been doing a lot lately. So another favorite item of mine is actually this bib dress that I'm wearing right now. I actually thrifted it from the event that I went to where I bought all the patches. Can't remember what the event is called, but if I do, I'll also link it in the description box below. As far as cosmetics go, I started wearing lashes lately. These are my favorite eyelashes. They're the diamond lashes, and I got them in Japantown. They came in packs of 5, and you can wear each lash for maybe 2 to 3 times. They look super natural. I'm actually wearing them right now, and nobody ever notices that I have on lashes, but I can tell the world of a difference because you barely have to wear any eyeliner and you don't have to wear any mascara when you have these lashes on. The Tartlet palette is definitely one of my favorite palettes for autumn right now. It has all matte colors, but they're all very neutral colors that you can really create a nice matte eyeshadow look with it. I actually created a video around this palette, so you can feel free to check it out. I'll link it in the description below, and I'll just have it playing here while I'm talking about this. I love traveling with this Tartlet palette because it has a huge mirror that's actually a good mirror. It's not one of those plasticky mirrors that they tape on. So if you have a monolid or even double eyelid, this palette is legit the best thing that I've gotten so far. Tarte concealer is my favorite right now. My dark circles have been getting really bad lately because I've been sick, so I need something that has good coverage without looking cakey at all and without creating fine lines. It's a super thick formula, but it doesn't crease over time. It has full coverage and it's also waterproof. The texture of it feels kind of like clay and you only need a tiny, tiny bit for it to go a super long way. Now, Highlight has changed my life drastically. I think it gives you a really nice inner glow and makes you look super healthy. My favorite highlight at the moment is by ColourPop and it's in the color Monster. This highlight is a little bit different from the highlight that I've been showing in my past videos. This has a little bit of a pinky sheen to it instead of a white sheen, and I've been really into that lately. So that's it. That's all my favorites this month. If you guys want to see more of these videos, let me know in the comments section below and I'll keep coming with favorites for you guys. If you guys happen to have an Instagram or Snapchat account, you can follow me at @IamKarenO. I love connecting with you guys and hanging out with you guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!